say the melody note is a G. Don't look at your paper. Look up here. G. One to the right and three to the left. Right? This is the first one. This is the second one, and it's minor. And this is the third one. All right, so look. Under a G note, if I skip one, it's a C chord. If I drop the bottom note, it's an E minor chord. If I drop the middle note, it's a G chord. And one of those three notes will work with the melody, usually. Well, let's see. Let's play Bye Bye Blues. Okay? So, here's the note. Let's see. First three notes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, I want to figure out what chord goes there. It's an E, right? Well, I got two ways to do it. First, I could have my circle, right? And I could find my E on the circle. E. The E chord is going to be my last choice, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes. All right. What will be my first choice?
A.
A. And what will be my minor?
D.
One, two, three. Okay? And I'll bet you one of those three chords will work. All right. So I have an E, a skip one, and a skip one. Brave and to go, okay, well listen, I can go Chord goes best with that note. And that's what this will do. Okay, that's why you are not allowed to play with your left hand. The left hand is what gets in there and screws everything up. You guys are just glaring at me. Okay, only right hand. Take easy songs, like When the Saints Go Marching In, or just all the old easy stupid stuff that you've learned in the little white book. Play songs out of there. But play songs that have long melody notes, so you got lots of time, like Bye Bye Blues and things like that.